Now, I turned on YouTube Shorts this morning thinking that maybe I'd find out something about Ukraine war and the Russian war, but nope, still Johnny Depp and fucking Amber Turd. God damn, there's a war happening.